Hey y'all, this is called, this little song called My Queen of Velvet Evenings. It goes like this.
That summer lit with fireflies, you were dead drunk on your dreams. I was a refugee from what my daddy called me, but he was dead right now, it seems. And the lake below the dam was making mirrors of a light. As we waded through the wreckage, silhouetted in the night. Your hips pressed up against me and your body joining mine. Oh, my queen of velvet evenings, I thought it was a sign. Do you think about that summer? Is it difficult to see how all the things that we wanted ain't what has come to be? Sitting on the ridgeline of that house down by the park, watching barefoot teenage angels disappear into the dark, as the boys in the backyard were making love to their guitars, calling down novenas on commuters in their cars. And they called to us to join them, and they raised their bottles high. We were up there dancing with Our Lady of July. Oh, my queen of velvet evenings, is it difficult to see how all the things that I promised ain't what has come to be? Oh, the sky was crying stars at night, trees were weeping leaves. I promised I could make things right, but you were too smart to believe. Then September came in the pouring rain, and I was halfway down the coast. I found what I was looking for, but I lost what I needed most. The other day I tried to find that house up on the hill, to taste that honeysuckle there, to see if summer lingered still. But the neighborhood has disappeared now, nothing is the same. I couldn't even find the tree where we had carved our names. And you and all your sun-kissed hair, your whispered holy songs, all the way you stepped out of the bath, now all of that is gone. And I think about that summer, but I guess the joke's on me, how nothing that I promised has ever come to be. No, nothing that I promised has ever come to be.
My queen of velvet evenings.